The auto defrost features uses a heater inside the fridge to periodically warm the appliance during the defrosting cycle. Any ice that has built up on the back wall melts and drains away through a small hole at the bottom of the cabinet. It then collects into a small tray behind the appliance, where it is evaporated. During this process, a fan continues to circulate cool air around the cabinet, so your food stays completely fresh.